How's it going, everybody? My name is Game Trazon, and welcome back to another Fortnite video. Today we're playing Fortnite Lego for the first time in the channel. I'm hoping to create this into a series, but I'll just see if you guys like it. I'm with my brother. You guys aren't going to be able to hear him as well as you'll be able to hear me because I've changed the mic up a little bit. Hopefully you like it. Hopefully it's coming through pretty good. But pretty much what we have to do to get this started is collect some wood and some granite and make some items using the build category in this. So now we have to find a good place to place our village head, I guess. So let's go and try to find a good place to go to put our village down. We need the raspberries for food so we can survive. Where's a good place to put our village? Now, I have played the game on a level 10 village before, but yeah, I'm starting out completely new for this series. We're gonna put our campfire right here. Can you build that while I build the crafting bench? Watch out, spider. There we go. All right, you build the shack, I'll build the crafting bench. And if I build the crafting bench before you're done, then I'll help you out. Oh, I ran out of wood. Stage 2 out of 3. Oh, we need some wood. Let's try to see if we can build ourselves an axe. Okay, 5 and 1. Once we build ourselves an axe, we can chop down some trees and get wood a lot easier. Alright, now we got an axe, we can bank the, we can get some wood a lot easier. There we go, simple shack completed. Let's go. Alright, now we have some things that we can do in the workbench, or in our crafting bench. We have some supporting blocks. And we have some furniture. We need to build the chest next. So, we need some planks. How do we make planks again? Oh, we need a lumber mill. 8 wood, 15 granite. Since I can, Caleb, I need you to grab some granite. They're the rocks on the ground. Yana. I just need you to get some granite. It's the rocks on the ground. We need to build the lumber mill. Use this broken up axe that I have and get some meat, because that's going to be like our next food source. Thank you. Alright. We'll use the broken one and get some meat, so we don't have to use our good one. Oh, we can't use it in the rain. We're gonna break this and then try to make a new one. By the way, I need you to bring me back some more wood for another simple shack. Alright, there's another simple shack completed, but now I'm out of lumber. Dang it. There we go. Now we have our lumber mill. Alright, what do we need to do next? I don't know. I need to get another forest axe. Do you have 5 wood? Okay. Yeah, we'll see you guys in the morning. Alright guys, it's morning time now, so we can get right to work. I've been I made a sword in the nighttime using wooden rods. Now we're gonna get some meat. We're also going to try and get some granite so we can make a... We're gonna get some granite so we can make a grill, and then we're gonna start cooking some meat, get some better food. So yeah, we'll take you guys along on the journey with us, but it'll be just us grinding a little bit, getting some materials. Oh, it's a butterfly. If you follow that, you'll find a chest. Actually, no, that'd be cool for a video. Got some feathers, some bones, and some arrows. We won't have any use for it right now, but we will in the future. Yeah, because that makes sense. Yeah. Now we just got to find our village again. Yeah, I think it's over here somewhere. Yeah, it's right here. With the sword, you one hit the spiders. Oh, I got a hell charm out of that. I don't know where it went, but yeah, we're in a lightning storm right now, so it's not looking too good for us. We haven't done anything with the NPC yet. Alright, we should be able to upgrade this now. What are we missing? Oh, a shell. We need a shell to create. To upgrade the workbench. Yeah, I think we're just gonna have to wait this storm out. We need to build a village head. Or a town square, I guess. It's in furniture, I think. Or no, it's in utility. I need 2 granite, or I need 8 granite. Can I have it? Oh, I have enough. No, I don't. I need 1 more granite. I'm going out. Have that piece of granite. Now we can make ourselves a village square. Boom. Now we can build better items. All right, let's make a bed for Cuddle. Actually, we need beds for all 3 of us. So we need 30 wood for all three of us. Alright, let's go out, collect some wood, then we'll be able to make some beds. Then maybe we can make a double shack for us to live in. I'm just gonna use the bed wood to build the house. No, they'll be fine. For now. If you wanna go and get enough wood to make us a bed though, to make us beds. That's 30. Because I couldn't get up here. There we go. Double shack completed. Alright, I can build one bed. And it's gonna be mine. We're gonna build beds for the NPCs first. Sleeping doesn't skip the night, by the way, so it doesn't really matter. Okay, let's upgrade the village. First, I need to make a new axe. Now we need to get some granite and some wood. If you look into the village head and then go to upgrade village, you'll see it. I thought those gives you pickaxe. I found a little like shack thing outside of our village. I need wooden poles so I can make another sword, but to upgrade this, I need like a lot more wood. Alright, let's upgrade this village. Level 2, here we go. Boom. Now we get to a better living situation and everything like that. Oh, we can actually upgrade this again if we get a little bit more granite. 9 more. Alright, guys, I think that's where I'm going to leave it for today. We've done some pretty good progress for early game. We got ourselves a crafting table, lumber mill, some shacks, some NPCs, we got a pretty sustainable food source, and everything of the sorts. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video of the first episode in this new series that I'm gonna make. If you enjoyed it, let me know. But my name's Game Trazon, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.